Three, two, one.
The blast represents a small bomb going off next to a building with windows. But this is not your typical window. This is explosion-resistant glass created by University of Missouri researchers.
The results were fantastic. They were much beyond our expectations.
MU Mechanical Engineering Professor Sanjeev Khanna and his team detonated a small amount of explosives close to the multi-layered transparent glass.
If it's exploded, we want this window to be able to sustain that blast. Especially, we don't want any hole to be punctured in the glass panel. It's still intact.
The glass draws its strength from a layer of glass fibers embedded in plastic. The glass fibers are very thin, only half the thickness of a human hair. The more fibers added, the more durable the glass. Because the glass is thinner, it will use less material and be cheaper than conventional blast-resistant glass.
Has a lot of other applications besides explosions.
The super strong glass could be used to protect residential windows from powerful hurricane winds or earthquakes. A team from the U.S. Department of Homeland Security, who is funding the research, was on hand to observe the test. MU researchers say the blast-resistant glass could have military uses as well.
If we can develop this into a more, bullet-resistant glass, then they can have the visibility and the protection at the same time.
With these tests, MU researchers are redefining the strength of glass. From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.